Shalom, my friends. This is Max Joseph, and I'm here because a new trailer for Bombshell has come out, directed by Jay Roach, who you might know from Austin Powers.
Yeah, baby!
It stars three incredible women, and we will see them in a second. Let's get right into it. Here we go. Play.
You have to adopt the mentality of an Irish street cop. The world is a bad place. People are lazy morons. Minorities are criminals. Sex is sick but interesting. Ask yourself what would scare my grandmother or piss off my grandfather. And that's a Fox story.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Women are everywhere. We're letting them play golf and tennis now.
HR's on the phone because you called me a skirt.
I guess. Yeah. I gotta read that manual again.
The attitude off camera was even worse.
Grandchildren.
Learn to get along with the boys. You're sexy, but you're too much work. I have a whole list.
Will other women come forward?
You may have heard there was a dust-up involving yours truly and presidential contender Donald Trump.
There was blood coming out of her eyes, blood coming out of her wherever.
Oh my God, did he just accuse me of anger menstruating?
Wait,
oh
am I gonna God. Be the story?
No.
No.
I'm gonna be the story.
No.
Nobody stops watching because of a conflict. They stop watching when there isn't one.
Whoa, makeup on John Lithgow.
I convince you that I belong on air, Mr. Ailes. I think I'd be freaking phenomenal on your network.
I could pluck you out and move you to the front of the line, but I need to know that you're loyal.
I can't get over that.
I need you to find a way to prove it.
I'm the bad guy.
Hmm.
You know why Roger's got that door blocking his office.
This is the scene we saw in that teaser.
Has to speak up. Someone has to get mad.
Fox News star Gretchen Carlson dropped a major bombshell today.
What is she doing?
This could kill Fox News.
We need everyone on Team Roger.
Get it on.
This is crazy that this happened.
End times.
You do understand I have to be above this, right?
You know the entire country is talking about your period right now. So you're a
This cast, though.
Sweetheart, this is an island of safety and truth.
There's a man!
Ready to go to war?
Oh, yeah.
Another wig for Nicole Kidman. All right, y'all. So, here are my thoughts. The teaser looked fine. I was kind of like, sure, I love all three of these women so much. Just so much. Obviously, it's a touchy subject. I think it's a good thing to be discussed. I think it's a great idea for a movie. I have a hard time watching these things just because it gets me so angry that I'm not trying to get political here, but it's a political movie. So I think this looks great. I think that, from the recent screenings I've heard from the press that Margot Robbie is coming for that supporting actress over Laura Dern. What? This woman might be nominated. I mean, she's not. She's not going to get nominated for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood and this, but I think she's going to get put for this. And then you have Charlize Theron being a perfect goddess, and then you have Nicole Kidman wearing that wig, and she looks like a goddess as always. I think it looks interesting. I think that it will be a very talked-about movie. I think that it should be interesting. I think it'll be really well acted. I'm very surprised about this movie. I didn't think it was going to be that. It kind of came out of nowhere. It's like all of a sudden it's like Bombshell. Literally, it was a bombshell, just like a mic drop. Here you go. And now it's kind of blowing up, which is great for them. But also, I'm very happy it's sweater weather here in New York. It's great. This looks like a movie that could possibly have kind of do what The Favorite did. It could have, where it had Emma Stone, Olivia Colman, and Rachel Weisz. All three of those women were nominated. I feel like this could be the next Favorite, different style, but I think all three women have a very good chance of being nominated throughout the awards season. And it's good. I think that Jay Roach is obviously brilliant. Hashtag Austin Powers. Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby.
So it looks good. It looks good. Let me know what you think in the comments. Are you excited to see it? Are you gonna see it? What do you think of these three women? Do you think what do you think of their Oscar prospects? What do you think of John Lithgow's wonderfully done face? Holy moly, that's incredible. Let me know. That's it. Thank you for watching. Shalom, my friends.